sorry yet, so I'm gonna need to rehearse with my subject. Additionally, on the side here, we have a nice dry erase ring. And sometimes I want more than two marks. So the good news is with a dry erase marker, you could actually put a small tick mark to indicate where that focus is gonna fall.
Hi, this is Rich Harrington. Be sure to check out Adorama's latest content.